I tend to tell Mark's story in the present tense because Mark is still with me. Mark is still alive with me. People who say his name make him alive with them as well.